And Jared can write those love songs and ballads getting close to Valentine's Day, guys. So snuggle up on this one. England. I start off here, relive our youth a little bit.